Some new information tonight in a brutal robbery case we've been following for a couple of days. It was back on July 1st when a woman was followed home from a shopping center and robbed at gunpoint at her Kernersville home, and it happened right in front of her 3-year-old daughter. Well, this afternoon, police arrested one of the two men wanted in connection with that crime. WXII 12 News was there. Here's some video of Bryant Keith Stevens Jr. He's 20 years old. He left the Kernersville Police Department with his head down, trying to avoid our cameras. Detectives say that surveillance video shows the 20-year-old and another man just minutes after that armed robbery trying to use the woman's stolen debit card.
You had someone rob somebody at gunpoint, and it was in front of their 3-year-old. You don't know what kind of people you're dealing with like that, so it's obviously a violent felony crime that has occurred. And, you know, you want to catch the people responsible for it.
And tonight, Kernersville police are still looking for a second man wanted in that robbery, 18-year-old Scott Alcindor Stevens, Jr. He is wanted in connection with that same crime.